about Miss Nabbit's.
I wanted it to go faster, and then I wasn't sure. So.
I don't know about fast because this dream world. Why would you want that to go fast?
That's for the bridge.
Okay, I got you.
Sorry, I didn't speak all my words. Dreams, oh, the world with dreams, simple, magical dreams. Like, take one. Filled with hope and inspiration. All dreams. What a world with dreams.
Okay, so you're swinging it a little bit.
Yeah. And then take five. 20 minutes later.
So far, that's what I think.
Dreams are the with dreams, a simple and magical dream, filled with hope and inspiration. Dreams. And I kind of want that bridge to like be like, so like the chorus is like, okay, you're here. But then I want the bridge to kind of be like, all right, all this hope, dreams, everything has finally come together, and then I don't know if I want to change the ending chorus, like keep the chorus, or just sometimes I like to keep the chorus and then add one more line to end it out.
Okay, so I mean, chorus, we're gonna want something more just set because the. Set, and then the verses will do more kind of.
To help me with this, other than Johnny, was, and he's right here, were like not answering me last night, and so I went to the special person, and I asked him if he wanted to get his creative juices flowing. And,
if he wanted to get his juices flowing, she didn't specify.
His creative juices flowing and help me, and he was like, I'll try. And so I sent him, or the verses, I didn't send him the chorus, because that would have been da-da-da.
Obvious.
And so, he was giving a try. He failed, but he was giving a try, he was giving a try at his own love song, which is quite hilarious.
It's so cute.
But I like it, because it sounds like a lily. Lilies are my favorite. It's my favorite flower.
So you like the melody?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, lilies are my favorite flower, FYI.
I can dig it.
Okay.
She on me now, blew me to places I've never been. So you put me down, oh, I knew you were trouble when you walked in. She on me now, blew me to places I've never been. Now I'm lying on the cold, hard ground. Oh, oh, oh.
I haven't been around lately. I've been sick. But I'm on my way home right now. I had to go to Plato's Closet. And I had to get some presents wrapped for some special people in my life that I haven't seen for Christmas yet. So that's what I've been doing the last couple days. I booked some shows for the band, the new band, the Joint Chiefs. And I will have them at the end of the month. And then I'm also going home at the end of the month. And that's a few things in the works. And what else? Some friends are going to come into town soon, so that should be fun. But I'll start videotaping. Or start video. Wow, I'm a 90s kid. Videotaping. I'll start videoing more since, vlogging more since I'm not sick anymore. So, yeah, should be fun.
No,
I'm
not.
I made today, and that's Moscato. And we're at Sarah's birthday right now. Say hi, Sarah.
Hi, Sarah.
And so, we're with her birthday, but I originally had champagne, sorbet, and red liqueur, but now it's just Moscato and sorbet. Fun stuff.